So here's the before the mud flaps. So here's the kit. We have the front ones. There's the part number and the rear ones. And there's the instructions here. Well, pretty simple. Remove, reinstall. Remove, reinstall. Torx 19. Let's remove the screws here. Three screws. They do provide new screws, so why not? Three screws. And it's done. So the same goes for the rear one, which I'm gonna do now. So here goes the rear one. Gonna make it clean. And here's the after.